Gentlemen, good evening. It is my great privilege and honor to introduce the next awardee, who is a very special person from my own great community. He's a true leader, a mentor, a role model, and most of all, a big brother to us in our community. Adu mattarumalla yan baby cheta ina snehamooram vilikkunna Mr. Baby Uralil. As an initiator, founder, and president of many cultural associations, Baby Uralil got introduced to the Malayali community of USA in 1997 as the co-founder of the Malayalam culture magazine called Ashwamedham. Later, he became the chief editor for Nanai Times, Limca Times, and managing editor to Poma News. He held office as secretary and president to the Nanai Catholic Association of Greater New York and as president of Nanai Catholic Congress of North America. As an entrepreneur, he was privileged to be the founder and first president of Indian American Malayali Chamber of Commerce, serving as president of Federation of Malayali Association in America, known as FOMA. Uralil organized FOMA's cruise convention and conducted a medical camp in Kerala for the underprivileged. After his studies in medical technology, he fulfilled his dream of entrepreneurship by starting a medical lab in the heart of New York, which now extended to different states of America. He's also the CEO for Malayalam IPT. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me welcoming Mr. Baby Uralil to receive the Community Service Award.
May I request Mrs. Uralil also to come? Tambi Tarapalli, the President of Kerala Center, Dr. Thomas Abraham, Mr. E.M. Stephen, Sridhar Meron, Dilip Abraham, Dilip Varghese, Dr. Atho, all the executive committee members of Kerala Center. On behalf of my family, my friends, and all the committee members I work with, I accept this award. Ladies and gentlemen, Mother Teresa once said, "We are all not here to do great things, rather simple things with great love." My dear friends, that is community work all about. Little things with great love. That is, I believe, that is what I did. Many small things. I haven't done any great thing. Small things I work for my community. This award is very special to me, because Kerala Center is our home. It is our family. If you are not recognized at home, you will not have any recognition anywhere else. Whatever you achieve outside your home will become meaningless. So this is very important and very special to me. Thank you, Kerala Center. Robert Kennedy once said, "Some people see things as they are and ask why. I dream of things that never were and ask why not." Ladies and gentlemen, that is what I like to tell you. Dream of things and ask yourself, why not? Thank you so much.